rat-infested food at a Bay Area distributor.
The public, do you think they have any idea?
They would not know what they're getting.
So Tony Kovaleski stepped in, and then came a nationwide recall. The investigative unit on NBC Bay Area.